Ladies and gentlemen,
we are at Indeco Hotel Swami Malai in Kumbakonam, in the museum, in the painting section. But I'm not going to talk about the painting, though I'm just sitting in front of an original Ravi Verma painting called Pujari. But my focus today is going to be something more interesting. This is a village where laser securities and all that will have no impact. But still, since the painting is so precious, I have used the window frame of the cell number 172, where Subhash Chandra Bose was locked for one night as prisoner of war. So when the Madras Central Prison was broken, we bought that cell in memory of Subhash Chandra Bose, but the window is here protecting the painting. It has 8 locks. I also collect very rare locks. We got some beautiful locks here. So I'm going to demonstrate the opening of one particular lock which interests me awfully. Now, this lock, it has various locks. It's got the fish lock, it's got the cricket lock, it's got a series of locks. So by the time the burglar is trying to open them to steal this painting, it will take him an hour or so. But I'm going to demonstrate for you opening this lock. Here is something very interesting. I think I should call it more amusing than interesting, rare or unique. Now, I'm looking for a keyhole and I don't see a keyhole anywhere. So what I intend doing now is trying to pull to see if there's a keyhole, typically Indian attitude. So I'm trying to turn. It's opening there. I've opened it and now I see some hole. So I have a bunch of keys here. So I'm going to try this key. It's locked. It's opening. Let's see what happens when I open it fully. Is that the only key? Oh, I see a keyhole. Do you see that? A keyhole there. Okay, there's a keyhole. Now, okay, it is not opening, so it needs one more key. I'm going to try to see. I have a bunch of keys here. I'm going to see if this key will... No, this key is fine, but I think this is a key that has to go into this hole. But it is not clutching. A lever has to clutch for it to open. It's not clutching. So to clutch, what do I do? Are there any other holes? I see one hole there. So that hole, now I know what kind of key that hole needs. So I'm trying to, put this fellow, here. And let me see if that opens. Yeah, it's clutching. The levers are clutching. I can see it hardening, tightening. Okay, it's clutching. And this is the master key and this is clutching. And now I try to, yes, it is open. Yes, you see that? What a beautiful lock, what a beautiful lock. It's got key, a hidden keyhole, then the lever clutcher, and this is what that operates the lock to open. An amazing lock. So, I believe. So by the time a burglar is trying to open this, I know how the system works. By the time he finds out and he opens, we would come and catch the guy. But there have been such interesting locks. There are other locks here which are which can be opened only by fingerprint. There are other locks that can be opened only by one person for whom it is made. So this is the beauty of locks, and all these locks emerge from this region because they say it is from the time of Carnegie and Covelan, because they were all private bankers. So they buried the money under the ground and they had a door with locks like this which had very special techniques to open. It's not fair enough if I just show you the locks one after the other, but you must see the original painting of Ravi Verma titled Pujari. This Pujari was Ravi Verma's Pujari himself, and this is an original. So that's the original painting of Ravi Verma titled Pujari. So today in my story for you, it's just not one, it's all about these rare locks that protect this painting, the great original painting of Ravi Verma.